Thousands of Tea Party activists waving flags and holding signs turned out to hear Sarah Palin weigh in on Senator Harry Reid's re-election bid.
I hope that when he does come back home, I hope that he'll open up the floor to questions so that you can start asking him, when does early voting begin and who else is running for a seat?
A string of polls has shown Reid is vulnerable in politically moderate Nevada after pushing Obama's agenda in Congress. Palin told the crowd the big government spending spree of Reid, Obama, and House Speaker Nancy Pelosi is over.
We're standing up and we're speaking out and we're fighting for solutions. We're taking our country back and we're starting right here today in Nevada.
The rally was a festival of all things conservative, and it kicks off a cross-country bus tour that ends in Washington on April 15th, Tax Day. Reid weighed in on the rally with a statement from his campaign saying this election will be decided by Nevadans, not people from other states who parachuted in for one day to have a tea party. Sophia Manos, The Associated Press.